Previously on Dream Team.
Shut up!
Hi.
I need to tell you something. I think it was me.
When I drink, I black out. When I black out, apparently I'll do just about anything.
If you'd have killed him, believe me, you'd have woken up and found evidence all over the place.
Oh my God, Linda Block. England's Rose. Nice headline.
Brian Naismith has scored, and Harchester United lead here against Manchester City.
We're going to Cardiff.
She's here.
Wow. It's real? Is it the real one?
One and only.
It's beautiful.
You can look, but don't touch. It's not a toy.
Just wait until my friends back in Brazil hear about this. They won't believe it.
Okay. We want to get a shot of all of you with it, one or two at a time.
Easy. Give us a mark.
Danny, you first.
Oh, favouritism.
Oi, is the captain.
Well, he's the captain. Mm-hmm. You lot are just lucky I don't make you call me sir.
Come on, guys, you haven't got all day. Let's get in line. Come on.
So, where do you want me?
What's wrong?
Dempsey, Cardiff. Just about everything, really.
Dempsey?
His mind's not on it.
God, you can hardly blame him. He's had so much to deal with.
Yeah, we all have. And whatever Ryan said after the League Cup final, still really hard going back. It always will be, but this is the FA Cup final.
And you're gonna win.
The lads need him. He's hardly ever at training. When he's in a different world.
Lucky for the lads, they've got you.
All right, guys, who's next? Tice.
I'm good, thanks, Ash.
Oh, what?
Don't have my photo taken with him.
You having a bad hair day, Tice?
I tell you what, young'un, I'll have my photo taken with a cup. When we win it.
Never heard you down as a superstitious type.
Okay, anyone else not want to do this?
No way.
If my nephew does not get a picture of me with this, he will never forgive me.
Yeah, well, hang on a minute. I'm not having a picture of your ugly mug on our mantelpiece on its own. Do us together.
This means, don't you?
Yeah. England versus Brazil.
In the semi-final.
Well, if you find a way to beat Holland.
Whoa, they've got nothing. And I don't know why you're so confident. Who says you're gonna beat France?
Please, we are Brazil.
Yeah, I suppose.
I wish I was going.
Oh, come on, you're supposed to be the optimistic one here.
Mm. Ronaldinho?
Ronald who?
Ronaldinho.
Oh, he can't do it on his own. Think positive, I've got to. I haven't played in nearly 2 months. You really think Sven's gonna pick me?
Yeah, but you're a left winger. England needs left wingers.
Yeah, a left winger with only one game left to prove he's still good enough.
Yeah, but it's the FA Cup final. The whole world is watching it. So if you play well, you go to Germany.
Yeah, but if I don't, I won't.
Gavin!
know, Mum, but it's not that easy. I'm only given a certain amount of tickets, the same as everybody else. Of course I want everyone to be there, but I've sort of promised Cindy she can have a couple for her cousin. Okay, I'll sort something out, don't worry. Yes, I'll call you later. All right, bye.
Sorry mate, all mine are taken. I've got family coming down from Glasgow especially. It's taking a game this big to get them across the border. Can't say no now. Gav, listen, let me call you back.
Are you going to open it? Do you want me to do it?
No, I'll do it. At least I've got a sense of humour. Date of the hearing. Change it to May the 14th. Day after the cup final.
They can't do that. If they're going to enforce a lifetime ban, you deserve to know beforehand.
Difference does it make? I mean, if it's going to be my last game ever, maybe it's better I don't know till afterwards. Okay. Thank you.
Eugene, you ready?
Yeah.
You and your brother.
You what?
He means you and Alex.
Yeah. And where is he? He should be here.
Alex!
What?
God, you're not even paying attention. She said they have evidence.
Circumstantial. Linda, the police can't convict you of murder on a personal grudge. No matter what this Burroughs character has on you, it isn't enough. Please understand that.
I'll give you a call from Cardiff.
What? You can't go?
I'm already in LA.
They'll be waiting until you're gone. Then they'll come and get me. Alex, you don't know him like I do.
Thank you, Joan. You're coming with me.
Look, I know you think I sound mad, but what I'm saying makes perfect sense. The police need to pin it on somebody.
Okay, this is enough. Now here's what you're going to do. You're going to take a couple of sleeping pills. You're going to take a couple of sleeping pills and you're going to lie down and you're going to relax. I've got to go. You know I do. It's the FA Cup final. I'll have my phone with me the whole time. If anything happens, just call me.
Anyone?
You're asking us to bail a guy who tried to poison his own teammates?
Lee, he didn't do it!
Yeah, well, somebody did. You know, I'm all for innocent till proven guilty. But if he ain't guilty, someone else is. And maybe that person's still among us.
That sort of talk stops right here. Suspicion and fear we leave behind. Because they will be our enemies on that pitch tomorrow. Whoever put that poison there wants us to lose. We are not going to give them the satisfaction. Scott, pass me those water bottles, please.
You do anything like that again, anything, like you try and frame Eugene, I will go straight to the police and I will hand myself in.
No!
He's my brother. He's not going down for this. Give me the ink. Linda!
What are you doing?
You're coming to Cardiff with me.
I don't think we should do this.
Have you phoned him?
A million times.
Well, then what choice do we have?
Sorry I'm late, lads. Gonna find yourself 2 weeks' wages then, Gaffer?
Not being with Brighton Boy by any chance.
Yeah, well, I'm here now and we're going. So let's have you on the coach.
This is the FA Cup final.
Don't you think I know that?
Nothing should get in the way.
Get on the coach, Sully.
They don't want me here.
Get on. Come on.
not fleeing the country, I hope.
Just Cardiff.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. For you, anyway. Linda Block, I'm arresting you for the murder of Caspar Rose. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you don't mention when questioned, something which you later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Do you understand?
Yes, but...
You can't do this! But you've got no evidence!
As of this morning, we have.
Stay back!
Get off that!
Alex, help me, please.
Get up away, or I'll arrest you too.
Linda, don't do anything stupid. I'll be there, I promise. We're leaving. 2 minutes! 2 minutes! Linda, I'll be there, I swear. It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right, I promise.
We've been through a lot this season. But with everything that's happened recently, I really feel that there's been a few things forgotten. At the beginning of this season, Harchester United had only 3 players. We came up from the Championships, and although a lot of people felt very sorry for us, they all said the same thing. The Dragons are on their way back down. And come on, who would have blamed us if we had? But here we are. Aston Villa, Newcastle, Middlesbrough would all love to be in the top half of the Premiership. Manchester United, Liverpool, Chelsea would love to be in the FA Cup final. They're not. But we are. I know you guys have had a lot to cope with. A whole new set of teammates, managerial changes, and of course, the worst thing, a female coach. But seriously, guys, I just wanted to say that this club is back on track. You've all done a great... We've all done a great job this season. And you know what? I've got a sneaky feeling we're going to stuff those gooners tomorrow.
Damn right. Yeah.
Lads. I'm sorry I'm late. I'm sure you understand the reasons why. But I'm here now, and I can assure you, the cup is the only thing that's on my mind. I'm not going to bore you with long speeches. I'm sure Ashley's done all the talking for me.
As well as everything else.
You all know what you've got to do tomorrow. So if we finish here, let's get an early night and be nice and rested for tomorrow.
Gaffer, did she do it?
No, it's been a big mistake.
How do you know?
I know her, okay? Get some sleep, Eugene. Leave this! Liam? Liam? Liam!
What?
I think I'm having a heart attack.
Don't be stupid.
No, seriously, it's going mental. I can just see it now. Professional footballer dies night before the cup final.
You just go to sleep.
Who's in there? Gav, is that you?
Did you hear that?
No.
You must have heard that.
Just leave it.
Did you not sleep either?
I think I'm having a heart attack, you know.
What about Liam?
I'm asleep.
I need to get rid of this energy, or else I'm never going to sleep.
I thought your bear was in there.
Sleeping.
I got it.
Thank God you lot are up. Hector is snoring for Brazil back there.
Everyone awake?
Yeah.
Looks like it's settled. Nobody can sleep.
Morning.
But what are we going to do?
Round robin tournament, first to 11. Got to win by two if it's 10-0. Oh,
first to 11, that's halfway for ladies, man.
Well, if we play till 21, we'll be here all night.
So what are we playing for?
Oh, hello. Whippersnapper wants to put some pocket money on it.
Well, if you want to make it interesting, we could play for the armband.
What? You have lost it.
Nah, he just thinks we're going to get stuffed tomorrow, don't we, first up for the loser's medal?
No, 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 young Moody. I just backed myself to smash every single one of you at table tennis.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Look straight up. The winner gets to be the skipper in the FA Cup final.
I remember. Casper's death. Before I blacked out on the lift, I remember.
Go on.
I went to his room before I went to my own. Just then, in my dream, I was stood outside, banging on the door. I was so angry.
And then what?
That's it.
That's it.
I was so angry. I was banging on the door. Next thing, he's found dead. I did it, Alex. I must have.
And you're absolutely certain that's all you can remember?
What if Linda's charged with it? What if she goes to prison for a murder that I committed? I told her that I did it. I knew there was something. I had to remember something important. But the ink... Linda said there would be ink. What happened to it? Oh, maybe I washed it off. I wish I could remember the rest.
Shh. You've got to stop torturing yourself. There's nothing to remember.
How do you know? I'm going to have hypnosis. I have to know it one way or the other. I can't bear this anymore.
Gaffer?
What are you doing up?
Some of the lads couldn't sleep, so we came down for a game.
Mackay!
You're on.
What are you doing here? I could ask you the same question. Anyway, you should be in bed, not messing around waking the other guests up.
Smith.
Finish him off.
Come on, Sally. Smash him down.
How the hell did you beat this?
I quit now, Liam. For humiliation.
Do you want a minute to catch your breath?
No, mate. Bring it on. You can serve.
Sure.
Easy, 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 easy.
Aren't you meant to be
in Cardiff? Yeah. I got all the way there and forgot my tactics folder. Don't tell the FA, will you? Actually, I left them in Linda's room.
Of course.
Thank you.
Mate, that's unlucky. I played.
Forget what you said about the armband. I don't want that.
Bet's a bet. Oi, lads! It's cup final day.
Welcome to the FA Cup Final of 2006. It should have been at the new Wembley, but we're back at the Millennium Stadium, where Harchester United look to put previous nightmares behind them. Both sides full of goals. For Harchester, victory would earn UEFA Cup football next season. The prize is massive. It's Wenger against Rose, Henri against Sullivan.
Ash?
Alex, I just wanted to say thanks for picking me. I'm gonna do the business today. Maybe you get that image away. You all right?
Yeah. I get nervous too, you know?
Casper would be proud of you, man.
Thanks, lads. It's been a difficult season for all of us. But you lads have done absolutely fantastic in getting us here. Cup finals are all about who produces on the day. So let's just try and forget the occasion and play our normal games. Do you want to say a few words, Kip? I've got the wrong man. Before you object, just remember, this might be his last ever game.
Maybe it's fitting Wembley wasn't ready for this game. Three had unfinished business. Now we all do. We should have beaten Chelsea in that game. It was my fault we didn't. And I can assure you all, there'll be no repeat of that. Not about to get sent off in my last game. Now we know Arsenal are good. But I believe it's spirit that carries you through games like this. That's why we need 11 captains out there today. We're not doing this for Cass, for the lads that you lost last year. We're doing it for us. This time, let's have no regrets, eh, lads?
I know it's been a difficult few days. I just wanted to say it's been great working with you this season.
Yeah, you too.
After you.
No, after you.
Age before beauty.
Arsenal's young team against Harchester United's youngsters, who have rather got used to the Millennium Stadium of late. And this is Alex Rose's starting 11. Eugene Rose leads the attack. Support from Naismith, Hector and Moody. Attacking lineup. Liam Mackay gets the captaincy ahead of Danny Sullivan. And surely this has to be the stiffest test of Alex Rose's burgeoning managerial career as he pits his wits against Arsene Wenger. So Arsenal to get us underway here. They've seen Chelsea speed towards the Premiership title. Arsenal just as hungry for silverware as Harchester are. Almost given away at the back by Arsenal. A chance for Harchester to get forward early, but not safely through with Jens Lehmann. It's all about the start here, the first 15, 20 minutes. Important for Harchester to settle. So much emotion surrounds this ground for them. Here's Henri. Typical from Thierry Henri. But a routine save in the end for Alex Omer. But they must beware Henri getting space in those areas. Alex Rose must get his side compact. That's what he's calling for. Harchester possession. And that's what they can't afford to do. Give the ball away so cheaply to a side who counter-attacks so well like Arsenal. Once again, Harchester can't string two passes together. And here come Arsenal really threatening now. Thierry Henry, great tackle by Liam Mackay. And that's what he's done so well this season, shielding the back four. Alex Rose looking tense, very tense. Looks like he's leaving the bench as well. Ashley King is perplexed. Now, why would the Harchester manager want to do that? The side are in possession. This is Damien Evans. Can they put some football together here now? They can't. Arsenal snapping into the tackles. Coming forward with some menace again. It's Kolo Touré from the back. And Alex Omer makes a fine save. Looks like he's injured his wrist as well in keeping out Kolo Touré's shot. But it was certainly on target. Much Arsenal possession. Harchester, have to say, are defending very, very deep here, almost inviting Arsene Wenger's side on. Here's Freddy Ljungberg. It's going to drop for Fabregas, and that's the opening goal of the FA Cup final. And the young Spaniard has had a wonderful season and caps it off with the opening goal. And it had been coming. Barely any outward emotion from Arsene Wenger, but he must be delighted. And I'm not sure Alex Rose saw the goal, having gone from the bench a little earlier. Still, Arsenal dominating the football here. Harchester just can't get hold of it. And they're toying with Harchester here, and a second goal looks imminent. Bergkamp coming towards the end of his final season, it would seem, with Arsenal. Ori on the turn, and Alex Alex O'Meara makes the save. Good job, it was straight at the Harchester goalkeeper. But Liam Mackay, who's been given a man-marking job on Thierry Henry today, well, you can't really criticise Mackay, because who can man-mark world-class Thierry Henry? He's done his best, but a goal from Cesc Fabregas has Arsenal one up at half-time.
What's going on out there, yeah? Just do your jobs.
I need to come off Henry.
Hey, now, one ball up game. Don't look at me, I spent the whole game going backwards.
You need to get hold of this ball, mate. Stop popping it about. I have no space.
Settle down!
How is it, son?
Yeah, it's alright, Gaffer. I think I did it playing table tennis.
Why don't we get some tape on it, give it some support?
To be honest, I don't want to restrict his movement.
Well, why don't we just do it and see how he feels?
I'll get some.
No, it's alright, John. Ashley will get it.
Well, I've got some spray.
Ashley! Tape now, please.
To know where you came from, to know where you're going. Revisit the 80s, the decade of decadence, in a brand new mini-series. Dream Team 80s starts next Sunday at 8, Sky One.
Ash, can we get that strap in, please? Ash, can you strap up Al's hand?
This is ink!
Ash, what's going on?
Is this ink?
Can we get back to talking about the second half?
Liam, wait. Where'd you get this?
In my bag. I've done Alex.
Lads, I'll be back in a minute. Tell me that just didn't happen.
If that's what I think it is, you better put it down.
Wait in there. I've got to get the team ready and I'll come straight back and talk to you, okay?
Please don't leave me.
I've got to. I'll just be a minute. Mate, can you guard that door? No one's to go in and no one's to come out, okay? Gene, mate, are you okay? I'm sorry, mate, I'm taking you off.
Tice, you're on. Up front.
What are you doing now?
Trust me, Senderos won't have a clue what to do with him. We need a target, man.
You fancy being manager now?
Now's not the time, eh?
You stole the gaffer, Danny.
Fight for everything. Hector, Moody. Scrap for everything.
What are you going to do with that?
I want you all to listen to me. For the next 45 minutes, that towel does not exist. The murder didn't happen. I want you all to forget about Ashley. There's just the football. That's all. Let's go.
Come on, lads, you have the money.
I want you to take him to the fitness room. Make sure he's okay.
The hero of the semi-final win over Newcastle, Darren Tyson, is on for the second half to replace Eugene Rose. And Arsene Wenger is also making a substitution, Robin van Persie, for the injured Dennis Bergkamp. But maybe the occasion and all that has gone before it has gone to Eugene Rose. Has to be a risky Alex Rose change. Maybe one that was forced upon him. But Arsenal created so many chances that maybe the power, the strength of Tyson will hold the ball up rather better than Rose did in the first half. Harchester need a turnaround in this FA Cup final. They trail to that first half goal from Cesc Fabregas. One bonus for Harchester is that they are just...
Time for us to talk.
Now?
Now.
Fabregas to set Arsenal forward again. A lot of space in which to manoeuvre. He'll look for Robin van Persie. Mackay in very quickly with a challenge. Good play by Liam Mackay. Lost his balance as he offloaded the pass. But they all need to be captains out there now. Especially with no manager on the bench.
I don't understand. I use that bag every day. How come I've just found it? I mean, it was stuffed inside. Maybe I just missed it.
I don't know.
I packed it yesterday. Yeah. I throw things inside without looking. What am I talking about? Of course it's mine. It was in my bag. You should get out there.
No. I'm not leaving you. Not while you're like this.
Come on, Linda. You went up to his room angry about the public humiliation of it. The games, the deception. And you confront him about it. You argue. He's a cheeky one, old Casper. Always a smart reply, always that grin. And it just winds you up. He's barely 23 years old and he's messing with people's lives like it was a God-given right.
No.
It gets too much. You grab hold of that inkpot and smack him in the head.
That is enough. This is simply conjecture. I will not have my client treated like this.
And you hurry back to your room, wash that ink away, and half an hour later you've got your arm around a grief-stricken Eugene Rose.
God, please stop.
Tell me, Linda, was it easier the second time round?
Harchester United 0, Arsenal 1, but Harchester are enjoying more possession in this second half. And here's Hector. Can he play in Darren Tyson? No, he's gone too early. Flag is up, offside against Tyson. But he is asking different questions of the Arsenal defence in the second half, that's for sure.
The right thing, I suppose.
I should go to the police.
Come on, Linda. You fought. You hit him with the inkpot, you went back to your room.
That is not how it happened.
No. Then you tell me, Linda. How did it happen?
Inspector.
What the hell are you doing? Interview suspended, 406.
In the words, sir.
I'm in the middle of an interview. Whatever it is, it can wait.
It's been a confession. Ashley King just turned herself in.
What?
Best spell of the game now for Harchester by some distance. Ball is thumped long towards Moody. Oh, he's won the header against Toure and Tyson onside this time. Has he got the pace? Has he got the composure away from Lehmann? Still Darren Tyson, he's done it! And the man who's been a long, loyal servant serves up a thrilling equaliser for Harchester, Darren Tyson. Oh, look at the goal celebration between he and Sullivan. And it's level in the final.
Linda, see you around.
Harchester in command, long ball forward, looks for Darren Tyson, gets the better of Senderos and scores! Another goal for Darren Tyson! What a performance from him in the second half! For so long, a powerhouse defender for the club! but turned into a striker in recent weeks to remarkable effect. Two goals for Darren Tyson, and Alex Rose looks like he's going to be a winner. It's Harchester 2, Arsenal 1, and very little time for Arsene Wenger's side to come back. Surely not. One more effort. Will it drop here for Thierry Henry? It does. Danger here for Harchester, but Alex Omer saves, and that's it. Full-time whistle is gone. Harchester United have won the FA Cup. What a story this man has produced. Another extraordinary ride. There's nothing quite like it with Harchester United.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
prison, I guess. She said she was gonna go and confess. Did I do the right thing?
Alex, Ryan Barwick's on the phone for you.
Hello, Mr. Barwick.
There's your post.
It was an amazing result, yeah, thanks. No, that'd be fine. Absolutely. See you then. Oh, and thanks again. They want to meet with me Monday morning. Linda, I think they're going to offer me the England job. Linda.
We're reliving the 80s football action here on Sky One.
Remember the name, Mike Maynard.
Brand new series, Dream Team 80s, next Sunday at 8. And previously on 24.
You shared a room with him, you slept with him.
Yes. The drama continues next.